Colts territory. Sony Michel. Five. Sony Michel, first down inside the 25-yard line.
They've scored on their last six possessions. Here's Michel.
Michel straight ahead. Big hole. Down to the 15.
They stick with the run. Michel pops one free out to the 45. Michel cuts back and walks in. Touchdown, Rams.
So easy to get out there on the edge.
Downhill, this is how they like Sony Michel to run.
Finish with the Cardinals and Packers on Fox and the NFL Network last Thursday. Plenty of time, and Michel out of the backfield with plenty of room. Fights to the 49 of the Rams and another L.A. first down. He'll debut week three. His first career catches today as Sony Michel gets a first down.
2 minutes to go. Sony Michel, 3 yard line. Stafford. And he slings it, and it's going to be caught by Michel. And guess what?
Some things for them to build upon.
It's Michel.
And the one time that he is, they bounce him out. Stafford trying to answer now. Hits Sony Michel out of the backfield, and he gets 10. Randall Cobb on the touchdown after the big play.
Michel the carry. Driving towards the goal line. Sony Michel in for the touchdown. One. And a gaping hole for Sony Michel. That'll dig you out of a hole. There it is. Sony Michel to the outside. Good block ahead. And Michel twisting forward. Second and 10 at the 33. This is Sony Michel weaving forward, breaking tackles, and a good run. Cup in motion out of the backfield. It's Michel again. And Sony Michel riding the wave down. And on first down, Sony Michel breaking tackles. And Sony Michel.
Don't miss a new episode every Tuesday. Here's Sony Michel with some running room. Best run of the night, staying inbounds. That's Cup in motion. Here's Sony Michel. In the belly of Michel. Some hard running.
Michel has it. Sony Michel with a first down. Often back out there at corner for Seattle. Sony Michel works hard and one of the better runs we've seen. Michel with a big hole. Still going. Fighting his way inside the 10. First and goal, Rams. There goes Cup. They dump it off to Michel. And Sony Michel is loose. And all the way up near the 40 of the Rams. Side down for the Seahawks. Sony Michel has room for a first down and stays in bounds inside the 20.
Sony Michel has played very well the last few games.
Back by Michel.
Michel again, kind of spin forward. He's in for the touchdown. Move David Edwards back to left guard. Here's Michel with another hole and a good move. Here comes a blitz from Minnesota, and the run against it is good for a first down and more. Sony Michel still churning the legs all the way down inside the 25. It plays well for Michel. He's got Skowronek blocking for him, and he's got the first. Here is Stafford. Pressure off the edge. Finds Michel. Jukes Kevon Seymour. First down. Off the play fake. Has the check down to Michel. Slips one tackle and picks up the first down on a gain of a dozen. Sony Michel with the cutback. And another good run from Sony Michel. Picks up 10. They will, and Michel will burrow in for the touchdown. Sony Michel had a steam and a good gain inside the 10 to take us to the 2 minute warning.
Hand off to Michel, nice cut. First down, Rams.
And on first and 10, the give is to Michel, right up the middle. And that's how you start on your first snap from scrimmage for the LA Rams.